look who decided to show up.
Hey, man, I'm sorry.
You're always sorry. Every time you're sorry. I hope you know management wants you out on the street. Have you taken a shower lately?
No.
At least wear this. Cover up some of that stench.
Oh yeah, this won't look weird at all.
What are you waiting for? Put it on! You want Paulson to see you like this?
Alright. Oh, no. I need money.
Of course you do. How much this time?
50,000.
50,000?
Well, 500 to tie me over.
I don't have that. Here.
Could you make it 40?
Listen, Ian, I know that he's your nephew and everything, but he gets in the way of our day-to-day operations all the time.
Ron.
He's just effort that's ever Ron. Put in... Kevin. What are you doing hiding behind a tree?
Listen, man.
Listen, aren't you on the clock right now? Shouldn't you be in there right now? Are you skipping again?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, I need some cash.
Listen. I don't have any.
But...
Ron!
Ron!
What?
Ron, I need help!
Oh yeah? Not my problem.
Ron, come on, I'm serious.
Look, if you're that desperate and you need some cash, go try talking to Andrew. I'm not your guy.
Oh, you did talk to Andrew.
Try again, maybe fool him, give him something.
It's Tuesday.
A holiday.
Does he not like me?
I know you got your paycheck today.
I said get out!
No, not until you give me the under $460 I need.
You made your bed.
No, give me the money!
Go back!
No!
Thought you were gonna have me out here all day.
It's the first payment.
Good. Oh, good. Now you're all paid up.
What do you mean?
You and that little mishap with Andrew over there, you know, boss found out and everything's solved. Don't gotta worry about the body, nothing. Guy had debts practically all over town. But thank you anyways for this. I'll be seeing you.